I've always been very interested in big ethical questions and philosophy, and that's encapsulated quite nicely in law.
I absolutely fell in love with the city.
The law school's got a fantastic reputation.
I think we've got a really good balance of academics and high-level graduates.
It's ranked as one of the top law schools in the UK.
Student satisfaction was very high.
I just knew it would be a great place to be a student.
The law school's self-contained, so your lectures, your seminars, your tutor, everyone's in the one building.
We have our own library as well, which is quite unique within the university.
If you need help, there's always someone on hand.
It's really enjoyable to kind of get into the nitty-gritty parts of the law.
Within the law school, we actually have a mock courtroom where we can sort of practice standing up as lawyers and speaking to a judge or speaking to a client.
Mooting in general is a fictional case that you take on.
We do both internal and external competitions, junior and senior.
Our course is quite theory-based, and that gives you a bit of a practical edge.
First time you do it, at the end you're like, oh, I hope I get through to the next round so I can do it again. And then eventually when you're in the final, you feel a great sense of achievement, and it definitely helps with public speaking.
And if you win the competition, the internal competitions, then you get your name put on the board. They're there for the next 40, 50 years.
The mentoring scheme was launched this year. Myself and a group of other mentors have been going into a local school.
So the idea is that we go in and we raise their aspirations and we encourage them to go to university, not necessarily to study a law degree, but just to attend university full stop.
It's very rewarding as well, and it's very evident that you're actually helping people.
The Eldon Society is Newcastle University's student-led law society.
It's actually the largest society in Newcastle University. We have loads and loads of events.
It runs three competitions: mooting, client interviewing and client negotiating. There's lots of things you can get involved in which will help you within your degree and also help to build your CV up.
Employers are after more than just a good law degree.
Studying law and practising law is a different thing, and I think Newcastle does set you up for practising law.
I know a lot of our students have gone to big law firms within London, some of the magic circle law firms, so I do think Newcastle has a very high status.
I definitely feel very well prepared after going to Newcastle University.
I intend on starting the bar professional training course.
I really enjoyed learning about human rights, and that's probably where I want my career to go.
By being at Newcastle University and been using my skills, it's let me achieve something that I could have only ever dreamed of.
I feel fully prepared to embark on the world of work after leaving university, and I feel that I couldn't have asked anything more of them during my time here. I've thoroughly enjoyed myself, and I would recommend it to anyone.